Three people were taken to the hospital. They have since been released.
It is graduation season this afternoon. Graduates all over the area are celebrating taking that next step. Today, the class of 2019 at Drexel College of Medicine had its turn. The ceremony was held at the Kimmel Center. More than 450 degrees were handed out. Former U.S. Secretary for Veterans Affairs David Shulkin gave the commencement speech.